Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Grim Fandango. My name's Dwar, and Manny, you can't smoke indoors. It's illegal. It's a public place. Or can you? Well, I suppose in the 90s. Today's day and age, we won't fit like stuff like that kind of thing. Hey, how's it going?
Looks like Celso found his wife after all. Celso Flores, what are you doing in Hector Lemon's waiting room?
Oh, he sent us out here to make up our minds about his offer. Who are you, if you don't mind me asking?
Actually, I work for Hector. He sent me to answer your questions.
I'll handle this, my sweet one. What can you tell me about these double N tickets? This price seems much more than double.
You seem to have done quite well for yourself.
Well, they cost a mint because they save you a mint.
Well, I don't have a mint, so what do I care?
What exactly are you saving your money for? A rainy day?
I feel like
let me tell you,
like the sleazy business
dead.
With you.
Every day is rainy from now on.
Except
yes,
when it's sunny.
There's no reason not
there's
to be careful with
your
money.
Ever.
Well, enough about you guys. Let me tell you about my problems.
Your problems
actually,
don't matter.
Actually, we have a lot of talking we need to do, so...
I just got back from the worst vacation I've ever had.
Actually, I just got back from quite an adventure myself, so...
Well, I'm sure you've seen flying spiders and flaming beavers, but trust me, it gets worse. You see, I've been to the edge of the world and back.
And that's the story of my life.
I had no idea traveling the land of the dead was so fraught with peril.
You shouldn't.
Now, how much would you pay just to skip the whole thing?
Darling, come. Let us blow our nest egg together. Mr. Lamans, we've decided to take you up on your generous offer.
Excellent. Excellent. The little lady changed your mind, eh?
No. Actually, it was your agent over there.
Of course. He's one of my best. Well, come on in. Let's chat, shall we?
Ah, still got it.
You do indeed. Can I?
I don't know who you are. And I don't know what spell you cast on the Flores couple, but stick around. Once I'm done with them, there's something across town I'd like to show you.
That's so suspicious.
Am I talking about just here, or am I talking about opportunity in the general sense? We've had a lot of openings in this office in the last couple of years, and frankly, we've had trouble filling them.
He's a really tall guy.
I could really use a closer like you on the team. This could be your office. Yeah, try this on. See how it feels. That's yours too. And as an added bonus, 2% of these, Mr.
Well, I'll give you 2% of it.
My name's Calavera, and I want a bigger cut.
Oh, Mr. Calavera. I'm going to need most of these to get myself out of this world. You see, I've been a very bad boy.
Doesn't really
I'm
work out that way.
I'm going to deliver those tickets to their rightful owners, and I'm going to deliver you to the compost pile.
Oh, shit. Hey, it's pretty the first thing. Where are you? Well, that was easy.
The old place looks deserted inside. They're screwed shut.
Can I walk? I want to go explore the other one. Wait. How did I get out here?
No, I have to get to that suitcase before the tickets blow away.
Could I go up that way before?
Hello? Pigeons? Friends now?
No, we're never friends. Right. What was it doing here? I think you went up here.
It's cracked, but still stronger than me.
Ah, yes, I remember. Where's my boat grinder?
Well, so much for my third arm.
I'm sure you'll grow another one. and use the Bravey's Breath. So I technically just sprouted the brains of that guy. And he smashes the rest of them.
Well, it was gonna happen eventually.
Just gave it a push.
Aye, Chihuahua!
That one must be yours.
Very astute, buddy.
Don't forget to send for help.
Oh, sinister music. What happened to the attendee? Is he just gone? Don't throw the thing. It's a bird!
Aye! Run! Find Salvador!
Damn, Gloss, you're about to crush that bird.
Quick!
We were supposed to have coverage back there. Where are all of Salvador's men?
I don't know. He hasn't told me yet.
Hola, Manuel.
Hello.
Time for you to swing, Daddy-o.
Wow, surprise, surprise. The girl that just wanted to come randomly last minute turned out to be evil. I should have seen that coming. Even though I played the game myself like before.
These flowers?
Like 17
all
times.
People Hector has sprouted?
Hey. When you're on top, like my boyfriend Hector is, you make a lot of enemies.
Yeah, that's just a lot. Can we just talk it out?
What?
You know, you really have bad taste in men.
No, I have a taste for really bad men. There's a difference.
Okay. So I guess we gotta go confront Hector, who survived the fall. I mean, I guess... What was going to happen to a skeleton if it fell? Break its bones? Like that's going to happen. This is the final part of the game, incidentally. We are at the end, so I'll probably... this episode going a bit longer.
She loves me not.
Well, you're half right.
Oh, Manny, so cynical.
But
what happened to you, man?
It seems really stupid to say that.
Your sense of hope, your love of life.
I died.
I see. I guess Domino is right. You don't have a shred of optimism.
Well, when it comes to shreds, Dom is the expert.
By that same logic, Manny, you're about to become an expert in botany.
Is this where you tell me all
about your secret plan,
Hector? How you stole double N tickets from innocent souls, pretended to sell them, but really hoarded them all for yourself in a desperate attempt to get out of the land of the dead?
No.
Well, game over.
This is where you writhe around in excruciating pain for about an hour, because that idiot Bowsley ran off with all their fast-acting sproutella. The slow stuff will sprout you, but it's going to take a long time, I'm sorry to say. Manny, where are you going? You've got some time, you know, before you have to leave.
Maybe there's something really unsettling about a villain that makes puns. Always seems like someone that makes puns is always going to be the villain.
Spreading so painful.
Fortunately, we have a little liquid nitrogen. That was all.
Gracias, Toto Santos.
Come on, shake it for me, baby. One of you must be mine.
You don't get me. Salvador, good year.
He truly gave his body to the cause.
Manuel, listen carefully. There's a gun in the trunk of this car, but the trunk key is with my body somewhere in the meadow behind the greenhouse. Find it!
Right.
And tell Eva that I know she will guide the Alliance wisely when I am gone. But when I bite this explosive tooth, the deadly cloud will sprout not just my target, but me as well.
Your target? What are you...
Hey, get out of there.
Farewell, my friend.
Don't do it, Sam.
What were you talking about with the head of the LSA in there?
What? See? Puns. She's evil. Puns.
Huh, Sal? Got something you want to share with the class?
Only this.
Viva la revolución!
Ah! Oh, Christ.
He truly gave his body to the cause. Not picking that up. He's fine right where he is.
That kid bums me out.
Hey, my scythe.
Can't do it for that.
Well, what do you know? Sal had a ticket all along.
So he was cheated out. So he could have gone to the afterlife. What's happened then? Like...
It's amazing how Salvador's ticket is still drawn to him.
Is
it's amazing
not?
How Salvador's ticket is still
yeah,
drawn to him.
Like, does he not get to the afterlife now? Is it just, what, nothingness now? Like, we're getting deep into this. So, I just need to go find his body. So, I've said that, yeah, sure, that maybe this chapter is my second last... Like, second least favorite.
Seems to be attracted to something over this way.
But this part is fantastic. Just the field of flowers alone is terrifying.
I don't really want to do that.
Right, but finding this is annoying.
Seems to be attracted to something over this way.
Because...
I don't really want to do that. I'm not doing anything now. Not doing anything now.
This might take a bit.
I don't really want to do that.
Right, fuck it. Come on. Got me something here. Because this is annoying as fuck.
No, it seems to be attracted to something over this way.
It's definitely here.
I don't really want to do that. I'm not doing anything now. I'm not doing anything now.
Why is this note coming
out? I don't really want to do that.
I'm actually on the spot.
I'm not doing anything now.
Ah, for God's sake. Usually the pixels would be a bit more of a...
I'm not doing anything now. I don't really want to do that.
Stopped. It's very finicky.
I don't really want to do that.
I don't know if I need to keep pressing you. I thought it automatically did it, to be honest. There we go. Christ. Yeah, that seems very cool. I don't know if it was worth having to hunt all over for Sal's body, but you know, fuck it.
This must be the key to Salvador's trunk.
Well, we've got a key. Well, rest in peace, Sal. That's unfortunate, but you gave your body to the cause, as, you know, everyone said, as a joke. It's not very funny because you died. I would like not like to make a joke of your death because it's heartbreaking and I'm quite emotional. Fuck everyone else. Ah well.
Ah yes, lots of ammo.
Good. So I like to hear.
Freeze, Hector.
Yeah, you heard me.
Well. That's just because that's the last night of the game. Normally you could go up there and try and shoot him, but it would never work. I'll show you what happens, I suppose. Because And we've only got like a few more minutes of this game together. And I feel like we had a connection. We really did. And it's gonna be a shame without you being here.
Freeze, Hector. Yeah, you heard me.
I'm not getting any closer until he runs out of ammo. If he runs out of ammo, that is.
So can I not shoot you?
Olivia, who's out there?
I'm the Grim Reaper, lard ass, and you're my next customer.
Shouldn't you be a batch of posies by now? Nice try.
Well, this is riveting stuff.
Come on, Shorty.
Shorty? Well, everyone's small compared to you. I'm not small. You're just too big.
People who live in glass houses get pretty good at ducking, I see.
Is that your best?
I've never really done that as much. I want to see what he says.
Ah.
Ooh. Close one. Nilo died.
Is that your
best? He's repeating himself now. So, as I said, you can't actually beat him that way. You've got to be a sneaky little cheat, because fighting fair is, you know, it's overrated. And instead, what we have to do is shoot some Sprutella through this wee thing here.
Hector supplies water to keep the flowers alive? Does he see them as a memorial or as trophies? My gun doesn't need reloading yet.
This impresses. Not very much a spot for shot. Oh, here we go. Sounds like whenever I stub my toe.
That doesn't sound good.
Which isn't very good. Well, we better go check. Hopefully he still not survived. Ah, I can see him. Oh, okay. I can see him. Gross. Ouch. Never gonna eat this anymore. Should probably hide it for Prince. He did just murder somebody. How can you go to the afterlife if you just murder someone? Okay. And that's where we all went to hell, because one person was actually still evil. Or not.
You can count them if you want. They're all here.
How about yours?
The company gave me one on the other end. Sort of a retirement present. And, demons ride free. Right?
Aw, Manny, you know I can't go with you.
No.
I'm a spirit of the land and all that. I can't ever leave this world.
But you did the other one.
I got so wrapped up in saving
you. You'll have to meet the
living. I'd be able to save you too.
Yeah, but I don't need to be saved. I like it here. I'm not all alone in that basement anymore, thanks to you. I got a new job and all these new friends. I'm a big demon success story.
So, I guess this is it then.
Oh.
You were the best boss I ever had. Bye.
Oh, I hate you guys. Hey, we're all good. Is the mariachi band?
Manny?
Yeah.
When we get to the next world...
What is it, Angel?
Are we going to be together?
You know, sweetheart, if there's one thing I've learned, it's this. Nobody knows what's gonna happen at the end of the line. So you might as well enjoy the trip.
And with the finale kiss. which is weird because it's just bony teeth chattering together. Poor Glottis. Well, that's the game. Yep. We have just finished off Grim Fandango, one of my favourite games. Obviously there's a few parts there where I was kind of grumbling around, going, oh yeah, I hate this, hate that, because, you know, I'm just a downer, like an absolute downer. Valiant, you want to take the games as is, like, I think it's one of my favourite games, and as I said, I go through it nearly, well, annually at this point. I always go back and enjoy it. Obviously I didn't go through all of it, like, to the full extent. Like, there's a lot of dialogue in there that I missed completely, because when you're recording something, you don't want to have to, like, faff about too much, have people, like, get bored. They obviously want to see more of the story, but I mean, if you do want to go ahead and pursue a lot of things, like, if you've watched this far, then I imagine you may not have that much interest in like buying the game for yourself. Maybe you've already played it, but I mean, if there's any chance that you do want to kind of support Double Fine, that's the developers, then you can actually get the game like cheap. I don't know what the price would be on Steam right now, but this is coming up for June. I believe the summer sale would be beginning in a few months time, so obviously you could probably pick up for maybe a few, like, well, I was going to say a few quid, but then some Americans that may actually watch this may not understand what the fuck I'm talking about, but you could pick it up for, what, a few quid, a few dollars, a few rupees, a few money, a few gil, a few, I can't think of any more currencies that are real or in the new games. Pestos? Oh, fuck knows. I'm rambling anyway. But yeah. So that was Grim Fandango, and again, I hope you guys enjoyed it, because I had fun doing it. I thought it was nice to finally get a playthrough of the game that I have basically grown up with throughout the years, and I highly recommend it. So if you have enjoyed it, I would appreciate any feedback or whatsoever. Like, if I ramble on too much through my playthroughs, if I mutter too much, if I'm not clear, if my Scottish accent is just fucking annoying and people don't actually comprehend anything that I say, because trust me, that happens quite a lot. And if you've enjoyed the playthrough and you want to see more, then subscribing would be a great idea. That way you could be able to see more of what I do. So far I've done a few point and click games. Also, I think by the time this has gone up, I think I mentioned the last episode, I'm hoping to try and do two episodes a weekday, but that depends on how much I can actually record. So yeah. But yeah. I'm currently going through Jedi Academy right now as well, so if you're interested in that, that's actually, I think, another LucasArts game actually. So yeah, fun. So what I'll do is, I'm quite terrified that the game's going to close out on me if I ramble on too much and the credits finish. And if that happens, it actually fucks up my capture quite a bit. A lot, actually. So I'll probably just wrap up here. It feels a shame to devoid people of the fantastic music. Like, that's the one other thing this game had, was the fantastic music. Fantastic characters, fantastic music, fantastic story. Not so good final puzzles, but glad to get as you will. Thank you so much, Tim Schafer, like, for just coming up, like, not just Tim Schafer, but the entire team. But I wish I could know everyone, but I've kind of missed all people's names. So yeah. Thank you so much for giving us this game. It means a lot, because this game is stuck by me for years, decades at this point. I'm sure it will continue to affect, like, me throughout, like, the years. Like, one of my favourite, like, quotes from this game is fucking like mortality at this point. Obviously, we may have days, we may have hours, but sooner or later we push our flowers. And that's something that's not associated to the, like, you know, it's morbid and stuff, but it's actually something I kind of wanted to get a tattoo of and shit. So yeah, it's just that game that I just go back to it, like, yeah. And thanks very much, George Lucas, for Star Wars, which I'll play. So, until then, guys, I shall catch you later. Again, if you've enjoyed it, like, a like, comment, and subscribe. I hate preaching it so much, but I feel like I have to. It goes a long way. So, until then, guys, I'll catch you. I'll probably see you in Jedi Academy if you're continue watching. If not, we'll see you another time. Until then, guys, bye.